When I moved to Manhattan, I was 22 years old.
Yeah.
And man, I thought I was the shit. I've been there to become a fashion photographer, and I loved it. And then after a while of being in the super fashion world, it was like, you know, there's a lot more to life than what the new black is going to be. Or, you know, what shade to wear in springtime. And I just got fed up with it. So I've only had really one full-time real job that lasted 3 years. When I first came to New York, I worked in a catalog studio just shooting fashion. You know, day after day, it was like a factory. And since then, though, I've been pretty much freelance. And I can't imagine, like, having a full-time job, 9 to 5, you know. Wait for the weekend. Take your 2 weeks vacation, and you know, the last day of the vacation, you're like, fuck, I gotta go back to work. And then I decided, you know, I'm gonna want to move to the country now. And after 7 years, though, it's just like, you know, I'm still not far enough away. I just figured, you know, this is kind of, you know, it's not cold, it's super cheap to buy property. It's not super cheap to live here because you got to drive 60 miles, you know, to Alpine and stuff. But if you're smart, it can be a really cheap place to live.